Nuclear medicine is a medical specialty where we administer radioactive materials to patients and take images. There's all different types of images that you can take, but they'll go specifically to an organ system where we can check the function or the physiology and how it's working.
Nuclear medicine is mostly used for diagnostic, like to determine what the problem is, although it is used for some forms of like thyroid cancer treatment and a couple of other cancer treatments.
It's actually not something scary. It's where we take a radioactive isotope that is measured out before you get your test done for the correct amount, and then we can inject it, you can inhale it, you can drink it, and we take you and put you on a machine depending on your test you need. And then we take that image and we study it. And then from there we can tell your doctor, you know, this is what's wrong, this is why, how it's not functioning.
The biggest question is, do you glow? Do you, you know, are you gonna grow an 11th finger? People really don't understand anything, you know, too much about radiation.
What we do in nuclear medicine is try to diagnose a problem that a patient may be having, so it would benefit the patient in hopefully diagnosing what their ailment is. At Ferris State University, we are a bachelor's program, so it's the only university-based bachelor's nuclear medicine technology program in Michigan, and we're also unique because we are an accredited institution.
When we get out in the field, we'll be one of the few classes with a bachelor's, so that'll put us ahead of the game, you know, ahead of a lot of the other candidates out there that are looking for jobs, so that'll be really helpful.
Your first semester is nuclear medicine math, which really focuses on decay of radioactivity, so you can understand what it is, what you're going to. And then once you're going into your spring semester, you actually get down into the lab and, like I said, pulling doses, learning about the cameras, different technologies, things like that.
The first year is more focusing on the basics, trying to do some calculations like how much dose you want to give a patient, stuff like that. And then the second year becomes more focused on stuff like the heart and actual doing the imaging.
We actually have two different labs that are side by side. The first lab, which is more of a first year lab, there's different workstations where we just practice pulling doses from like radioactive vials and practicing just putting them in lead containers and lead boxes. And then the second year, which I'm in now, we started in the fall with learning how to inject actually radioactive doses into people through venipuncture and butterfly technique and things like that. And then now we're more into the camera and imaging and things like that, so.
It's very hands-on. We have lecture once or twice a week usually. The majority of our time is spent in lab actually doing things hands-on.
In the lectures, you usually go over what you're doing in lab, but like more in detail, more in depth. And then in lab, it's more like hands-on. You're just like, this is what you're gonna be doing at the hospital. This is the exact thing that you're gonna have to do when you're dealing with patients every day.
Teacher-student relationship is friendly, that's professional.
Nuclear medicine has a unique relationship between your students and your professors, because the way they do it is not, you don't just pick classes and take when you want. Once you're in the program, you proceed with block scheduling. So you're with the same students and the same teacher semester to semester. And we only have two teachers for the program.
There's not a single person in my class that I can't just walk up to and talk to, ask them anything about the class anyway.
We can use each other for homework and, you know, study groups and projects, and, you know, it's a really close-knit group of people, which is really unique, I think.
If I need like help with something, she would actually be there helping me in person or even online. She's very easy to get a hold of.
I really enjoy our program. I like the fact that we have a set of students to start out with, and we continue to work with that same group throughout, obviously, their 2 years on campus, and then we still monitor their performance and everything as they are on their third year and internship.
I would say the coolest thing about nuclear medicine is that you're doing, you know, something different almost every day, almost every scan throughout the day. You could do six different patients a day and do six totally different, unrelated, you know, procedures or scans that day.
I would feel, I don't know, like important.
You're always learning something new. It's never like, I know everything in the field. You're always learning.
I'm really happy I chose it because it's a really cool field and I could do a lot of things with it.
I love that nuke med's always changing. I love that it's like new. I don't want to be stuck doing the same boring job for my whole life. So it's really exciting to like know that every day is going to be interesting. Every day I'm going to meet new people, new patients.
Getting to go into that and do that, you know, every day of my life is really cool, really rewarding. It's exactly what I want to do with my life. I feel that, you know, being alive, it'll make a difference in the world.